Ideal leaders don't set out to be leaders. They set out to make a difference. A very pleasant good morning, respected principal sir, headmistress ma'am, teachers, and all my dear fellow students. I have spent these surreal years at DSE, which have taught me a lot of things. And that is the reason I'm capable enough to stand here today. I am Prathiti of grade 10th A, and I have been nominated for the post of the head girl. And today, I stand before you to tell you why I think you should vote for me. When I first heard that I had been selected for this post, a number of noises played in my head. And the loudest among them was the one which empowered me to raise the bar of my leadership skills. The past 2 years, me being a council member, have taught me that leadership is not all about wearing a blazer and holding a flag. There is so much more to it. So this year, the first promise that I have made to myself is to explore every dimension of leadership. I'm a strong believer of self-hustle, and hence I know that each of us confronts our concrete principles every single day. And if it were me in your place, I would irrefutably crave for someone to stand next to me and fortify me. That's why I think the least I could do as a leader is to help you plan at least one round of your growth plan. To be honest, being designated the head girl of DSE seems to be a strenuous task to me. But the only thing that empowers me to apprehend this prospect is my desire to thrive as an individual and serve the school for its furtherance. I am undeniably fortunate to say that I have a cheerful bunch of juniors and a very supportive set of classmates. And I really anticipate to work towards making their time at DSE just as wonderful as mine has been. I also solemnly bespeak to represent this remarkable institution with dignity and fervor. DSE has given me a lot of my time. And now I think it's my turn to return the favor. I know you all must have heard so many speeches like this that you must be thinking, she isn't going to do anything. I know all my promises may seem small to you. And that brings us to my logo. My logo is the Ant-Man. He's the smallest Marvel superhero and yet it's like a bullet. Through this, I want to convey that change begins with the smallest of things. Ant-Man is a strictly scientific person. And I strongly relate to this trait of his because I too believe in thinking practically and can fearlessly accept judgment. His will to fight through a series of tragedies and psychotic breaks has earned him quite a number of alter egos. Well, say. Just like Ant-Man leads his army of powerful ants, I would really appreciate it if you gave me the opportunity to lead my very own army of fearless DSCs. I'm not saying that I'll be the best head girl ever. All I'm saying is that I'll be the best head girl I can be. So please vote for me and I promise I won't let your vote get wasted. Vote for Ant-Man, vote for Alliance.